how to prepare summer tomatoes for a pie. You will need a cutting board, beautiful summer tomatoes, a serrated knife, a rimmed baking sheet, paper towels, and salt. Step 1. Using a serrated knife, slice tomatoes into 1/4 inch thick slices. Step 2. Place tomatoes on a baking sheet lined with paper towels. Step 3. Sprinkle tomatoes with salt and let stand for 30 minutes. Salting the tomatoes draws out the excess liquid so your pie or tart won't be soggy. This is how you prepare tomatoes for a pie.